Well, moment of truth or the moment of poof. 272 Y block tri-power in my 58 F100, and a little starting jig I made up, which I recommend people use when you do something like this, in case you have, you know, open exhaust like I got there, and fuel and all that kind of stuff going on. Anyway, without further ado, ignition on, and my trigger for my starter solenoid.
What I'm talking about.